Huh? I want to pray for you. Where are your children?
They're at home.
Huh?
They're at home.
You must pray for them. Oh, you know me?
Yes.
You've got a boy?
No, it's my husband's son.
Because we need to pray for this boy.
Yes.
Oh, you know me?
Yes, ma'am.
You need to pray for what?
This boy.
For this boy. Because the reason why I'm saying, you've got girls.
Yes, I have girls, yes.
Now, I'm saying, you know I don't know you. I'm saying to you, yes. You've got a boy. Because I'm seeing a boy.
Yes.
You understand?
Yes.
I'm seeing a boy, but I'm seeing a problem.
Yes.
Oh, you hear me?
Yes.
I'm seeing a problem that, let me tell you something. You, if you get married to someone who's having a child outside, that child is also yours.
Yes.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yes.
So now, let's not allow the situation of this boy to bring problems in the house.
Yes.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Let's not what?
Let's not allow this problem.
You know, you and your husband, they are fighting fights.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Even considering this boy.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
And you know I don't know you, right?
Yes.
So I'm saying, or you know me, or you know me from YouTube.
No.
You know, people will say, I know you, I know you. I will ask you, where did you meet? They say, YouTube. I saw you on YouTube. So I want to pray for you. Because this whole thing is bringing confusion in your marriage. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Because I'm seeing arguments here in the house.
Yes.
Fights.
Yes.
So, but today, this thing, it must stop in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So that your house must have peace. Huh?
Amen.
Go tell your husband to come here. I want to speak with him.
Okay.
Go, he's here.
Oh, yes.
Go and call him.
Mandla Khoza.
Go and call him. Brother, there's a child, huh? There's a child.
Yes.
There's a son.
Yes.
Oh, you hear me?
Yes.
And this son is, there are problems.
Yes.
Oh, you hear me?
Yes.
Sometimes it's like devil is bringing funny fights in the house.
Yes.
Because of the issue of children.
Yes.
Oh, you hear me?
Yes.
I want to pray. The problem is, now the enemy has destroyed your job.
Yes.
Oh, you hear me?
Yes.
So, but I want to tell you, I'll pray for you. After I pray for you, God will restore you with something better than what you are doing.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, you hear me?
Yes.
So, but the issue is, always when God is opening doors, there are people that are feeding you.
Yes. Last time I'll hear that and tell my wife, it's something.
That's what I'm telling you.
Yes.
Every time when there must be something, these people are coming to feed you, feed you, feed you. So that everything, you remember how your life was?
Ish.
Huh?
Yeah.
You remember there was money?
Yes.
Money was coming?
Yes.
Sister, you remember?
Yes.
Now everything, boom! Yes. Now this is the right time for you to stand with him. Oh, you hear me?
Amen.
And God will bless you. And I pray, I was telling this lady, I said, if you get married by someone who's got a child, that child is also yours.
Yes, ma'am.
The Bible says the two shall become one. Your problems, they are my problems. If you are sick, I'm also sick. If you are a wife, your husband is sick, you're also sick. If you're a husband, your wife is sick, you're also sick. Oh, you hear me? So I'll pray for you, and I'm telling you, there's a job that God will give you. Even though you think about business now. Huh?
Yes.
You think about selling some things.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
So now, after I pray for you, there's a testimony that God will bring. But even on him, I'm seeing there's a job that we'll get. Because now, he's crying now, say, after I get a job, I'll buy a car same time.
Yes, my father.
Huh?
Yes, it's true.
So you'll see this car, 2020.
Come out! Come out, you demon! Out!
Can you call your daughter? Come here. Come here. You demon! Out, you demon of stagnation! Leaving this lady, you demon. Huh? You are saying what? So why are you blocking the job of this man?
I never save it.
He will work. He's going to get a job. I'm telling you, he's going to get a job. So you must leave here today. Oh, you hear me? Brother, come here. Can you put soil there where he was vomiting? Because he's also thinking now, because there's no income, he's thinking about doing a business. So now I want to tell you, there's a testimony that is coming. I wish I had another pastor to help me.